Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play Oceanhorn, Monster of Uncharted Seas. I'm the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric, and in the last episode we started our exploration of the giant forest. We've been getting quite far. We're at 40% of this explored already, which means we already have beaten a mini-boss. And we are about to enter a fight against the big-ass plant too. How we're gonna do that yet, I wonder. I do wonder about that, but there's a way to go down here. Let's go down. That's a checkpoint right there. It's a good start. We're down to 3 bombs. I'm gonna not use bombs as much. Hey, bud. Whoop. Wait. Hey, it's got protection on it. Incredible. Incredible. It is not speedrun proof. That's a ridiculous looking wall. Ow! Not in my face. That blew up and okay. That's water. Waterer. That over there is a door. What am I floating against? Swimming against. Okay, that's gonna be the first skeleton we actually have to fight. Ow! Did you give me a headbutt? Ow! What am I doing? What am I doing? Ow! 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 Don't kill me! Did he walk into the water and die? Okay, don't mess with skeletons. Don't mess with skeletons. Just throw a bomb in their face. They're gonna be fine. Most importantly, you're gonna be fine. The switch to lower the water level right behind you. Brr. What about that there? What about those two skeletons? Yeah. You better believe it. Wait. No. It's not how this was supposed to go. That's better. Why did I free those? I have 0 bombs. Why did I free those guys? That had a greater meaning to it, trust me. Although which one, I don't know yet. That's the lever I pushed. I've never gone across here, have I? Let's save again, I can't. Hmm. Let's leave that bad be. Give me health. Oh, bombs are cool too. Oh, bombs are great. Thanks. I'm offensively potent again! And not a complete moron. Well, okay. Like I said. Those are not very bat-ish noises. Ooh. I don't think I can actually fall down there. Forest Shrine Crypt. Master Key? Do 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 do! Nice one. Huh. Thing is, there's random walls you can blow up at random points in time, and I don't know when you're able to do that. You found bow and arrows. I have 10 arrows. How do I aim those? Oh! That was a cool shot. How do I switch? Bombs, arrows, bombs, arrows. Ah. Get back up there. What's down here? Yeah, sure. Nice one there. How do you... Go away, go away. I'm not able to face you right now. Never mind, I am. Just wanted to make you feel a little safer. Which you aren't. I'm perfect. I am perfect. There was a different... There was another one of those somewhere. I swear we didn't have to only pass two. There was one over here, right. That's only half damage. Well, that's fine. We have a lot of arrows. And not so many bombs. Only two more bombs. So, let us drop that water level. Make it drop, lady. Something screaming? Probably just the wind. Woo! You found a fourth heart piece and got a new heart container. Your maximum health has been increased by one heart. Nice. Naha heis. We do have the master key. But I'm unfortunately in this place. There's supposed to be a lot of walls able to be blown up. And I haven't blown up many walls yet. Oh, we also got full health, by the way, so that was also worth noting. Can you... Thanks. Gonna be quick about it. Ooh, what's that? Can I... technically blow those up? No. I can walk by, though. Not that that does anything for me. Well hidden. Are those bombing arrows? Whoa. So the crypt is pretty well protected, ain't it? A forest shrine outside. Soul above, new toe below, emblem of earth in the center hall. I don't have any bombs. Hello bird. Bye. Forest shrine, central hall. What was that walking? That's even more terrifying than my own walking skills there. Evil overgrowth. Termos. Hi, bud. That didn't do anything. Wait, there's a thing on my head. Don't kill me. Ow! Did I kill that thing? Go away. Go away. It hurts. I don't have any bombs. I don't think I'm supposed to attack its head. Ah, yeah. That's what I'm supposed to do. I have three arrows left. That's one more tentacle down. And now for the last one. Let's switch to bombs. Wait. Get that out of my face. No. I'm not supposed to. I don't have any bombs. I just got eaten. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Let's throw some of those pots. Is that down? Yep. Resources are not looking that good right now. Gotta be honest here. Oh, I'm up to 9 arrows again. Adventure level up. Yeah, I'm gonna level up in a bit, but first I'm gonna, abuse all my resources, because every adventure, every level up, I get full resources. Wait, do I have bombs? I have one bomb. Unfortunate. Take aim. Come on, bud. Hey! It's not what you're supposed to be doing. Kill that weird plant. It's another bomb. Did that thing respawn? Are you gonna get your big ball out? Run away from that. Okay, my... You are an adventurer! You can now carry up to 15 arrows at a time. Also, I didn't get my friggin' items refilled. Oh, those 15 arrows are nice. Right, ladies? Can you stop moving? I know I'm a scrub, but... Thanks. Those are nice. Let's walk around and gather a couple of resources. Move away! Move away! Bam! Boom, bam, blammo! Gimme, gimme, gimme! Thanks! Artistic shooting skills right there. Hope it hurts. This rock is nice. Oh, it was. Until I killed you with it. Oh, come on. I don't think I have particularly many bombs right now. I don't think I have... That was mental. Okay, let's get those up. Come on. Bud. Can I just show you what I mean? That was pretty good. Arrows. Ah, yeah, that's a good corner for you to be in. Uh-oh! That was a shot between the legs. No, it actually wasn't. I'm gonna give you a shot between the legs, though. If you're not gonna stop that this instant. Ow! The aiming is real difficult with this. Get up that ball. I don't have any stamina! No! Are you kidding me?! You fun! Why? Why? Because I didn't enter with 10 bombs. That's why. 5 hearts at once! What a nasty piece of business! Oh. Wow! Incredible! Incredible! Okay, I'm gonna have to gather up some bombs then. If you're gonna play dirty, I'm gonna play dirty as well. That is my belief, my mindset. I don't play dirty. I don't play dirty very often, but if the game does something to me, I'm gonna do it back. Hey, why is that moving? Nope, it's not. I didn't wanna... No, I should not have dropped the bomb when I'm gathering bombs. You think you're good? You're not even good. You are not even good. Any secret areas that I can get to? I have 4 bombs, not enough. That is not enough. Couple more, just a couple. That's good. 8 bombs should be sufficient. And some smarts while I fight that boss. That was really dumb that I died there. You don't need me to tell you that, though. But you gotta admit, being one-shot by that thing is kind of a hit below the belt. Kinda. That is not playing fair. And I was not able to block that either. I was dumb enough to use up all my stamina firing an arrow in its mouth, though. No, I should have gathered my last bomb. I get it. You're pretty good. You're a pretty cool guy. Can I get up on that staircase back there? Hi. Evil Overgrowth Termos. Ow! Get away from my face! I love my face, man! Even without evil overgrowth all over my face. Wait. I'm gonna take that bomb, thank you. But if I can get up here, what happens if I just shoot from up here? Nope, that's kind of cheap. Give me those arrows back. That's not arrows. Okay, well, if you're gonna let me do this, then why shouldn't I do this? Because the range is kind of subpar. Well, I wish I had my boat in here with a super gun. Then actually, the super gun is not really tied to the boat so much as tied to my character, so I don't know why my character wouldn't take it with him. That's okay. He wants to play this fair. He wants to have fun. I can understand that. Can you? Ah, you're on top of that thing. Evil Overgrowth Termos. Ow, my face! Why are you alive? Come on. No, you're not supposed to do that! I'm alive. Why is that not an actual staircase? Health. Not arrows, health. I want health right now. Thanks, get away. No! Wasting all my great resources. No. Not cool. Not cool, Termos. Not cool. Health. Thanks. Get away. You can be a real piece of work, buddy. Hey, what the fuck, man? Are you kidding me right now? I don't understand why he's not one-shotting me this time, by the way. Okay. That was a miss. Give me that heart. Well, this time he's got a heart inside of him, so... Nope, not anymore. zero arrows. Aw, oh, there's a flying thing. Why did it immediately... I need to get rid of that damn blanket right now. I'm usually not, I usually do not need to push any buttons on my D-pad, but this time I need to switch between my arrows and my bombs quite frequently here. So I'm sorry if you hear button inputs, but that's how this is gonna have to go. Kind of frustrated right now too, just a little bit. Frame drops are not helping. Why are you not? Oh, these guys do have damage on contact. Bomb is nice. How many bombs do I have? 4. That's sufficient. Zero bombs is definitely not sufficient. Sure. No, I meant to kill the little seed thing. You think you're good? Give me a bomb. Thanks. You got too close. Flute too close to the sun. Little Icarus. Don't sprint inside of him. I pushed all the buttons there. That's why there was a rock coming down from the sky. But come to think of it, that's pretty good. It's like a pretty good idea because that the rock also has consumables inside of it. Please, a heart? No. Magic. Oh, no, not that way. Give me those little potato things. I don't know what kind of connection it has with a potato, but those guys, exactly. I've got a little bit of magic. Oh, getting close to that guy, that's a good idea. One bomb. Never mind. There goes my one bomb. Potato thing. Also a bomb. Okay, we're gonna have to farm up a little bit of resources because I'm down to 2 hearts and he's at the point where he one-shots me if he breathes me in. Which sounds stupid, but it's not. Also, part of my mistake, part of the reason why I'm always dying there is because I'm dashing and I'm dashing inside of him. Because my character doesn't turn around as quickly as I would like. That's a bomb. That's another bomb. Think you're good? Oh, he is. Why did he? He's scared. I'm gonna show you scared. Hey, you have 4 hits. I'm sorry. I'm gonna show you scared. Yep, yep. Whew.
Those steps though, those little baby steps, I love that. That is awesome. Look at my character walk. That's not... He looks like he just shit himself.
Nihi akahama dono ekeset neheme tana muyu riuku.
That sounds good.
You freed the Great Forest Shrine. I can finally return here to sing a long song to my ancestors. The least I can do as last of my kind is to show respect to my roots.
Yeah, you're not the last.
Maybe you would allow us to join you.
Yeah. You're not the last. We will settle here and start a new page in the history of Oruz. Here, take this. It is an acorn of the last tree in withered lands planted in the place that is close to your heart. Fabled gardener, lift the curse from the forest shrine. Pathfinder, you earned a new adventurer level, boy. You're a pathfinder. Your new navigation skills allow you to sail faster. That's decent. Have you heard of the legendary weapon, the Coral Saber? I heard it washed ashore on Riptide Reef along with Sea Lork's body. Oru, there is still hope for us, Orus. You are a talented swordsman. It's good to have you on our side. Well, you aren't. You ate my bombs like it was nobody's business. Okay, I am not going to talk about that boss battle anymore. My performance on that was not good. I wish I could jump, though. Like, really? He gave me a seed? What's that? I hope you don't see that. He gave me some seed. Not able to see that. Gonna gather a couple of bombs here, though. And we're gonna do some more exploration of this map, because... there's a bunch of things I haven't gotten yet. Numerous. How about you just keep calm? Arrows are a really good way to deal with enemies, though. I'm gonna be the first to tell you that. That's unfortunate that the game starts lagging when there's an enemy in front of my face. I am playing on the highest graphics settings, though. What are you? You move. I'm gonna try and put a bomb down here in hopes of anything happening. Nothing. But there's supposed to be at least 10 secret locations here, so let's try and find those. Bombs are what I'm looking for. That red rock must be hidden behind a bombable surface. And by red rock, I mean the one that always showed in range, but there wasn't actually any to be seen. I have a suspicion about where that thing might be located at. Right next to that crate. Ow! Where'd you come from? I knew that thing was gonna be there too. That was crazy. Something is complaining. I wonder how you're able to differentiate certain surfaces from others. Ow. Like the bombable surfaces. I wanted to go down here, push that thing back to where it belongs, and then drop down on the other side. Because those red stones have to be somewhere. A in range. I have not dropped down here yet. What happens if I put a bomb here? That's not a bomb. Nothing happens. There's no stone here. Don't think there's any behind there either. So I can drop down here now. And walk. In this area. To no effect. Let's bomb a bit. No bombable surface. Why is this even a thing? Why is this shortcut even a thing? Hey, that looks like an arrow on that wall saying bomb down here. Look at that arrow. No, it's not though. Unfortunate. Very, very unfortunate. That's not how that game, how this game goes. Leave me alone. That always hits me here. Not able to dodge that in this area. When's the next level up? 1,600. I've only found one of the magic rocks, so where is the other? The other three? I mean, I know where one is, but missing two? I think I'm gonna be able to get at those. I should be able to reach those. Really should be able to reach those. It's a strange looking tree. That's probably nothing. But there literally isn't anything. Got a good vantage point here, honestly. But there is not much to be done. Maybe I can put this across here? That would be awesome if that were possible. And then I just walk. That would be so awesome. But it's not. Oh, now I blew it. I got my new arrows and I can't do anything with them. Why is there blue butterflies? That over there, I haven't been there. That down there is bombable, isn't it? No. Well, if I can reach it, yes. Haven't been up there either. Go away, go away, I don't like you anymore. Thanks. But how do you reach that area? There's a bunch of stuff. I am very confused. I am very, very confused. I don't think I'm gonna do this right now. I don't think it's worth any time. You know, I don't think it's worth the time investment. Because you're probably just gonna get a skill and then you're gonna be able to do that. But I don't know which skill. That's what worries me. If I don't know what skill is gonna let me do all that stuff. Wait. Don't. Don't tell me that. Wait. I blew that thing to bits! Don't give me a s- Don't! Invisible walls! Curse you! Oh well. Heart of Pyrta. So, I'm not gonna reach all those things, huh? What kind of percentage do we have? 71, it hurts! Could be doing so much better. 1 out of 4 blood crystals found. Ugh. Well, that is going to do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope I will see you in the next episode as well. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you then. Bye-bye.